Hello, my name is Leo. Welcome back. Last time, we just got ourselves a hideout after getting kicked out of the military for marijuana and hookers. Wasn't me though, it was that stupid Martinez's fault. Stupid Martinez. I'll get him later. Right now though, we're gonna head on over to Phil Cassidy's place. He's got some work for me. Driving around in my Vespa. Cholo victory.
Phil, where are you? Phil, it's me, Vic.
Put your hands where I can see them, boy. You think you can come here and rob me, probably try to rape me? I know your kind.
Phil, it's me, Vic, your brother in arms.
I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Lower your pants and prepare to cry. I'm gonna give you a shotgun suppository.
Whoa! Phil! It's me, Vic.
Oh my.
Vic Vance.
Vic, why didn't you say so? Good to see you, brother. Come here. Let me squeeze a fart out of you. Oh, I'm sorry about Bruce, man. He was the best.
Hey,
I can still see the smile on his face when he shot that little gook. Bang.
What are you talking about?
Go to hell. Damn.
Have you been drinking?
No shit.
Listen, we gotta go. I got something to show you. Come on. Come on. Come on, now.
Come on.
You're gonna drive?
Come on, come on. Come on. Come on.
Let's go!
How about I drive?
Maybe I should drive, man.
Yeah, man.
Stick shift.
More like dick shift. To the police station? Why are we going to the police station?
Drive by on some cholo. I know right where we can pick up the trail.
Why are we going to the police station?
I'm trying to make an honest living, man. But they're organized. I can't compete, man. You know, this used to be a fine country.
When? That is all I have to say. When? Oops, sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
Where have you been? And I'm drunk. Hey.
What are we doing? We're still in a cop car? Is that what we're doing?
Oh, nothing. Felt for sure some cholo would be here. Those scumbags are always crossing the law. Let's not hang around here, Vic. Cops make me nervous.
I hear you, man.
Sometimes I skitch out and kill a lot of them. Say, I know another place those damn cholos might be.
Oh, really? Mexican restaurant? Taco Bell, maybe? Hospital? Yeah, the cholos would be at the hospital. So would any other demographic. Wait, is that the hospital? Oh, that's not the hospital I was thinking of. I was thinking of the one up way north.
Strike two. Where are they? This could take hours. Good job. I brought a little something to drink.
There's one.
Cholo bastard. There he is. Cholo bastard.
Chasing him, I guess? let's go get him.
Goddamn Cholos, who do they think they are? Messing with me? Phil bitch killer Cassidy? Yeehaw! This is some fancy driving.
I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Getting away from me that easily.
Gonna need to get my car fixed up, Vic. Old girl ain't looking so good.
This is V-Rock.
Get away from the microphone, Laszlo.
Whatever. Machine gun, man. Machine guns for the win, yo.
V-Rock, about to tell you a new one.
Heavy metal!
Laszlo, you probably won't even accept tongue in your mouth. I am a radio masterpiece. You could not do this job ever, Laszlo. Let's load up. Let's party.
Well, you're at a car key party.
Who wants to fuck my wife?
Alrighty, well. I think it's about time we took ourselves a break. When we come back, we'll go get ourselves, repair this car, give it a bit of a spray, and then see what else Phil has installed for us. But for now, my name is Leo, and I'll see you guys next time.